Today, Tongheng team visited a shopping mall in Indonesia and randomly saw a bun shop called Bapao Legenda. We saw the cooked buns displayed on a room temperature showcase, and the buns look a little bit dry. If the shop used Tongheng Auto defog warmer display, we think the buns will look fresh, juicy and tasty. Tongheng warmer display cabinet has microcomputer, control can set temperature and humidity, and with auto defog glasses, able to clearly present how delicious the food and attract customers. Also, hygiene as well. We decide to order one bun to try, but we was informed that we have to wait for 7 minutes for the bun to warm up. The staff took one cooked bun from the room temperature display showcase, then put into the big bamboo steamer to steam the bun. It is a little bit time consuming and energy waste. Such a big bamboo steamer cooked for 7 minutes only for one bun to warm up. If the buns already put inside Tongheng Auto Defog display warmer cabinet, then the bun will be ready for customer immediately after the payment. There are few disadvantages of using bamboo steamer. Firstly, its thermal insulation performance is relatively low. Secondly, it is difficult to clean and easy to cause mold. Thirdly, the water easily accumulates at the bottom. After steaming several batches, you have to be emptied of accumulated water. What is the biggest disadvantage? It is incapable of steaming frozen raw buns.